Expensive Diwali gift from Gauri to Shahrukh Khan. Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan is one of the powerful couples of B-Town. They have already celebrated their 26th anniversary in this October. There is no doubt that Shahrukh loves his wife Gauri deeply, and he has posted some unseen and beautiful picture of their marriage in their anniversary. This couple celebrate Diwali in a grand party at their home and exchange expensive gifts to make the Diwali more special. According to news, in this Diwali, Shahrukh has gifted a beautiful and rare diamond ring to his beloved Gauri. But Gauri's Diwali gift to Shahrukh is shocking and it has already made headlines. There is news that Gauri has gifted him a black Ferrari on this special occasion. Gauri knows how Shahrukh is crazy for expensive cars. He has a huge collection of latest cars and 12 of them are luxurious. He has Mercedes-Benz, Audi, Bentley, BMW and other cars like these at his collection. Now the cute Ferrari will complete his collection of branded cars. There is report that Shahrukh will get delivery of the car in this Diwali. Shahrukh and Gauri have planned for Diwali party at their Mumbai residence. Their party is one of the great celebrations in Bollywood. Every year Gauri also hosts pre-Diwali party at Mannat, where all stars of Bollywood attend. Shahrukh wants to spend this Diwali with his wife and three kids Suhana, Aryan and Abram. Further, Shahrukh Khan had gifted a diamond necklace to her princess Suhana on this occasion. Aryan is busy completing his acting course, but Diwali is the only time when all three star kids enjoy some family time together. Khan family is sharing a very good bonding to each other. Shahrukh and Gauri are also going for a long holiday after Diwali. Their togetherness is still an example for all couples. We wish them a happy and successful Diwali.